Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Institute of Career Enhancement. I am Mohammad Hussain, Assistant Professor of English JBIT. Today I am going to discuss what should you be eating. So in healthy eating pyramid, whole grains in the bottom, then after vegetables, then after fruits, then after poultry item, fish, eggs, red meat, processed meat and butter, then after sugary drinks. So we will talk one by one. Friends, imagine that nowadays which business is more profitable? See, it is no doubt at all, weight gaining, weight losing industries are more profitable nowadays, because see here, the fat people try to lose their weight, the thin people try to gain their weight. So this is the big conflict nowadays. See, modern lifestyle often cause weight gain and obesity, leading to an influx of weight loss plans and products into the market. So many products also there in the market. It is widely accepted that weight gain or loss depends on food intake and exercise. So it's a very simple that you may gain or lose the weight. So you have to do the exercises. But modernized nowadays, we don't have enough time to do exercises. We are all busy. Okay, so that's why the see here this picture. Then it's a very simple thing, weight change, calories in, you may gain the weight, calories out, you may lose your weight. It's a very simple logic, you must remember that. Coming to healthy eating pyramid, the bottom or base item, whole grains. See here, in the bottom, what are the whole grains? They are brown rice, wheat, pulses, we can say. So in that we have the carbohydrates. These carbohydrates take longer for the body to digest. This helps to prevent any sudden rise and fall of blood sugar levels and insulin in the body. Healthy carbohydrates help prevent type 2 diabetes and heart diseases. The benefits of healthy carbohydrates are the reasons why they are placed at the base of the food pyramid. Examples: oatmeals, brown rice, and whole bread, wheat bread. Next, coming to the second item of healthy eating pyramid, healthy fats and oils. It is myth that all fats should be avoided. Some fats are healthy and required for a balanced diet. They help control cholesterol and prevent heart diseases. This explains why fats appear so close to the base for the food pyramid. Examples: olive oils, nuts and seeds, sunflower, peanuts, and fatty fish, salmon. These are the second items of healthy eating pyramid. Coming to the third item of healthy eating pyramid is fruits and vegetables. A diet rich in fruits and vegetables has innumerable benefits. It can decrease the chances of having a heart attack or stroke, possibly protect against some types of cancers, lower blood pressure, help you avoid the painful intestinal ailment and diverticulitis, and guard against cataract and muscular degenerations, the major cause of vision loss amongst people over the age 65. Next, coming to the fourth item of healthy eating pyramid is fish, poultry and eggs. Fish is an important source of protein and is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which are known to prevent heart disease. Chicken and turkey are low in saturated fats when compared to red meat. Eggs too provide protein and are a good supplement to breakfast. Those suffering from diabetes or heart ailments should avoid the yolk of the egg and consume only the egg whites in omelets and baked products. Next, coming to the fifth item of healthy eating pyramid is dairy. The dairy products are good for growing bones as they contain calcium and vitamin D. So in milk, the next item, red meats, processed meat and butter. They like bacon and sauces contain high levels of sodium. They increase the risk of diabetes, heart diseases and colon cancer. Switching to fish, chicken, nuts and beans is a much healthier choice. Similar, switching from butter to olive oil is also a healthier option. The next item, coming to the last item of healthy eating pyramid is refined grains, sugary drinks, sweets and salt. These items are high in sodium and increase the risk of heart diseases and result in weight gain. This is because refined grains and sugary drinks cause an accelerated increase in blood sugar levels. Whole grains like wheat and brown rice cause a more gradual increase in blood sugar. The body is better equipped to handle a gradual rise in blood sugar levels. Next, thank you. If you like this video, like it, share it, subscribe it, and don't forget to write the comments. Have a nice day. Bye.